Cars reflect their creators, their style, passion, and tenacity. In the world of custom cars, most are showpieces, but the best can compete as well as they look. This 1969 Camaro belongs to this group. The car's unique style is evident inside and out. This Camaro has a wide body kit and high-grip tires. The powerful LS1 engine ensures it can sprint past the competition. It may be a classic, but its timeless lines hide a thoroughly modern creation.
Be fast, but avoid drifting your car through the big turns here at Hakone. Scrubbing speed like that will mean losing time to your competition. Let's get the car to the starting grid.
penalty is about 2 seconds.
Thank you.
one more lap.
Well done. To win here at the challenging historic Silverstone is to join an elite group of racing legends. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
Time penalty is about a second.
Thank you.
Great work.
The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya is one of the busiest tracks in Europe, hosting numerous race events and off-season test sessions due to its central location and mild winter weather. Let's see what you've got out there.
Time penalty is about 4.5 seconds.
Thank you.
last lap. Let's go.
Good run out there.
Each of the turns around the trackside hotel here at Yas Marina are around 90 degrees. Be consistent in the braking zones to turn in early onto the red and white curbing.
Penalty is about half a second. time penalty is about 3 seconds. Time penalty is about 3.5 seconds. Penalty is about 4.5 seconds. Last lap, let's go.
Good run out there.
It can be a distracting concrete canyon down Hakone's front straight, past the grandstands, press boxes, and luxury suites. So focus on finding a car to draft behind.
Thank you.
penalty is about 2 seconds. Time penalty is about 6 seconds. Penalty is about 7 seconds. Final lap. You got this.
Well done.